Hey guys, it's Xavier here, and welcome to my first YouTube video, actually. I had a lot of fun making this video, and you'll have to wait till the end to see what happens. I try go for a 3 in a row on Minecraft Central Capture the Flag. Basically, you start out with leather armor so you know what team you're on, and you get a stone sword with a bow that has infinity and power 1, which is kind of ridiculous, but yeah. Here's the all-time leaderboards, monthly leaderboards, and then my stats. They're not the best, but I guess they are what they are. So, thank you guys for watching.
Fun time, guys. We're going to hopefully get our first dub. Well, not our first dub. I've played this game multiple times, but we'll see how it goes. Anyways, welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Here we go. We are going to play some Clash Valley MCC Capture the Flag. Now, hopefully, we don't have any bow spam. That's what I'm saying. There's like tons of bow spam in this game. It's so ridiculous. Like, it just hurts. I think we're good. We juked him. Okay, we're good. Oh, maybe not. Oh, I'm getting smoked. Come on, come on, come on. Here we go, here we go. Up to the flag top. Oh, man. That would not have been good if he was right in my tail. All right. So I guess we could just try our best to juke him out. I'm not sure. Oh, hello, knockback. Even though that was part of this. Okay, hello, you two. Alright, we got a mixed ethnicity, so I should be pretty fast. Yeah. I don't know what else we could possibly do. How did he get. Oh, okay, I thought it was the same dude. I was like, yo, bro. He hasn't shot his bow yet? Yup, here it comes. Excuse me. Yeah. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my team isn't coming to help me either. Like, no one else has gotten the flag. What just happened? No, 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 no. No, 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 no. I don't know what just happened there. Sorry about that. Like, the world is against me. The Lord is like, Ryan, you must drop the flag. We're almost to full health again, though, so. It's not that bad, I guess. Okay, we're doing alright. Yeah, sorry, I just constantly check F5 mode just because of this. Oh no. Oh man, it's gonna be close. Oh! Please! Lord help me. Oh my goodness. Thank you, Lord. Oh, here it comes. There's another dude right there. Dude, they're everywhere! Like, my team just does not exist in this game. Oh, there they are. Now they exist. Of course, I'm at the bridge. Okay. Yeah, I guess. Oh, might not even be a GG yet. I can't even confirm anything. Nothing's confirmed. We're going to go the opposite direction. Okay, we confirm GG. I can confirm. Confirm GG. Dubs. Easy. Easiest spot. We got 11 minutes left, so we're doing pretty good. We'll do one more. Yeah. Hopefully we have. Unless it's Land of Bones, because I hate Land of Bones. No, this is going to be crazy. I don't know how or why, but my mixed ethnicity, I'm telling you, this has like gotten me through this entire game. It's because I'm white and I'm black. You know? Sometimes you just have that power. And being Deathstroke and all, because Deathstroke's pretty cool. He's a Marvel character. Or not a. Jeez, I can't believe I said Marvel. He's a DC character after all. Can't believe I said Marvel. I'm not even superhero, bro. Or a villain, I guess, in this case. Excuse me, sir. Excuse me. Excuse me! I'd appreciate it if you'd stop. We're going on the outside. For each individual map, I guess you could say. But yay, another GG. I mean, we had 14 minutes left, so we could keep going. We'll go one more. Get a 3 in a row, maybe? That'd be really nice. Yes! Okay. So this should be another easy game, hopefully, and then we'll call it good. So, hopefully you guys enjoyed this, and if you do, leave a like. Or you don't have to leave a like. Just watch this video. I don't know. Whatever. Let me know, like, other suggestions that we should, or I should do on my channel, besides just Minecraft CTF.
Because that, you know, probably help out a lot. Oh boy. The bow spam is real, my dudes. Uh-oh. Guys, I got a feeling this is gonna be a close game. Excuse me, sir. Oh, yeah, evading is also something you want to do in this game. Otherwise, you're not gonna have fun. All right, me and Hip Eric, man. I'm not time for that. It's all gonna come down to parkour, possibly. Eric hasn't even shown up yet, so we may have an easy GG. And then another great hiding spot, like if other things come in, it's right there, and we'll spawn that as you can see. That's such a great hiding spot! They use it all the time! Go! No! Oh my lord. Really? Anyways, guys, that's going to have to end this episode. If you want me to continue doing this, leave a like or tell me in the comments. I don't care. Just let me know, because otherwise, yeah. And we almost had 3 in a row. We're going to have to do that next time. And, yeah. If you want to play the server, I'll have it down in the description down below. And we can maybe do some other kind of stuff on other servers, like Mineplex, Hypixel, Bed Wars, you know, the usual fun stuff. Yeah, I was on the stairs, okay? Thank you guys for watching. I appreciate it. Anyways, toodles! Oh yeah, so the music in this that I put in there, I'm just doing this for copyright purposes. We got, yeah, here it is. This is where I got it from. Please don't sue me. I know there's a copyright sort of policy. YouTube content ID. I don't know what that is. Oh my gosh, I gotta learn more about that. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. Yeah, here's the music.